Well, now if we're going again, we'll try and beat Portugal this time, the cunt. Probably get beat 5-1 this time, but what can you do? Yeah. It's not legendary, Tom Wayne really says. Oh fuck. Don't mind me. I'm talking to the assistant manager, you can't
Real
hear him.
Rivalry within this group, Iberian rivalry.
No, you're not.
We've got Portugal against Spain, and
I'm not talking about you. I'm talking to Dylan Kennedy. What? Come on, lads.
Portugal have had a deserved reputation for decades producing young, talented players. Obviously, Cristiano Ronaldo has hogged the headlines in recent times, but he's not alone. And they're tactically very astute as well, Alan.
Yeah, and this manager, he certainly knows what he wants from his players.
Andre Silva! Superb from De Gea.
Yeah.
And that will be a corner. In goes the corner. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Fuck! Good!
Bernardo Silva.
Semedo.
They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous. Wants to get at him, and he's got past it. Crisp defending there. They can be quick on the break now. It's Isco. Thiago.
Come on, lads!
He's very confident. Thiago. Excellent work from the keeper.
Oh, fucking hell, you ball bastard, David Silva.
Connected with it really well.
Fucking ages. Good start, lads.
He went in well.
Come on, Diego. Find your Dalmio de Diego.
And now Bernardo Silva. One back very quickly. An incisive pass. Diego Costa.
Oh, what a block.
It's a corner.
Get your head on it. Yes! Come on! Fuck you, Portugal! I'm going all the way to the final!
We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Give him a chance.
Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
Spain have got the lead.
Sergio Busquets with a bullet header. 1-0. Any money I can see any second. I wasn't coming home on 20 me. That's why I don't have a dog.
With some danger. To level it up now.
Yes, David. Come on, lads, quickly. Oh, Diego. Oh, fuck.
Good challenge here. Sergio Busquets.
Fuck it.
Go back to Portugal, full of admiration for their production line of talent, and also he's had a go here.
Way.
That was a good chance to get level.
It's made up,
well, it certainly was a good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Portugal.
It's unlike him really to play the ball straight. Plenty of width for.
I am YouTube sensation. 37 subscribers. Forget the low gang.
Ronaldo puts it into the middle.
What the Joe gang? The wee Joe gang.
Play on, says the referee.
This is wee Joe's channel. He's just leaving music.
There's some potential in this move.
He's fucking sexy,
Harry. To find a teammate, but he's go.
It's 2-0. I've done it.
They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
He's track professional.
But in the eyes,
oh, fuck.
I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
He scored, lovely finish.
You don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Restarting at 2-0.
Again.
Here's Cavalier.
Is the lad dead or alive? I don't know.
Gian Mario. played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It's Isco. Can find some space here on the flanks. Guided through. Thiago.
It's 3-0, yeah!
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
Portugal are no match for me. Vamos, España.
Wonderful team effort.
Spain showing their superiority on the scoreline that they've been showing us really on the pitch.
Yeah, I think the scoreline reflects the way they've played tonight.
You're not missing, are you?
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all
tune into the live stream game.
They're racking up the goals.
Yeah, yeah, he'll be walking there.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
You obviously.
And the attack coming from Portugal.
Fucking, I'd be basking in the money, man. Fuck you.
Thiago.
Me and we draw. After Vegas. It's fucking four. Yes. Fuck you, Portugal. Tactically outplayed. Not even the fucking first. It's the 34th minute. 4-0.
One team really on their game today. The other very off guard.
We're fucking unreal.
Pepe. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Who fucking
he's very confident with the ball at his feet. Adrian Silva. The shot's on. On the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's looking good, this move. It's Isco. Jordi
Hello,
Alba.
Chicken nugget.
Good defending.
Semedo.
Here's Font. It's Bernardo Silva. Now Adrian Silva.
You should be a football manager. On a top level, no way I am. I'm class.
It's with Spain now again.
And now Iniesta.
Isco looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Got the tackle in.
Semedo.
Cavalier.
Andre Silva.
Great half, lads! Great fucking half! I'm so proud! Just don't bottle it.
Diego Costa. You have had a deserved reputation. Superb from De Gea! It's a group stage game, remember? World Cup 2018. Spain are in front.
Spain have been the better team so far, no doubt about that.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Thiago. Iniesta. And here's the shot.
Oh, Diego, he should have buried it.
Away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Free kick, ref! Did you know what the fuck was
on? On to Ronaldo. There's some potential in this move. Now Guerrero. Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
And now Iniesta.
If
he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
In behind the defenders. Needs to stay cool now.
Ah, fuck, we conceded, lads.
Slow and steady wins 4-1. The race. It certainly gives the goal here.
They've got the better of him at last. Not an easy thing to do. I feel a bit sorry for the keeper. He's kept everything else out.
Well, he's been doing his bit. I think it's his defenders that need looking at. Left him exposed.
They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous. André Silva. Piqué. Here's João Mario. Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't. I mean, you look at the two sides, man for man, there's not much to choose between them, but I think tactically the team leading here has been a bit more cute and taking the chances better, that's for certain.
Carvajal.
Iniesta. Back with David Silva. Thiago.
Needs to clear his lines.
André Silva. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Striding forward, purposefully. Thiago.
And now Iniesta.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Sergio Busquets. Thiago.
And now Iniesta.
Busquets. Jordi Alba. Attacking well here. David Silva.
What a fucking goal, lads. What a goal. 5-1. He didn't need to lose stream. Tune in. Ask me questions. From here on, nice. The understanding between these teams. We've simply outclassed Portugal. Where's Ronaldo gone? Where's Ronaldo gone? Has he even touched the ball?
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
You never played what?
Adrian Silva.
Ronaldo.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
João Mario.
He has to be very quick.
Sergio Busquets. Lovely ball. Isco has timed the run perfectly. Pulls it back now. Got to keep his nerve.
Oh, shit.
And the goalkeeper has done well to
stop that
one.
Tune into my stream there, lads. See how I move class in Portugal.
André Silva.
0.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Fuck Twitch.
With a space to go forward into with the ball. Decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
This is Fortnite.
It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match.
Right, I finished again, number one finish.
It has been very one-sided.
Danilo Pereira.
André Silva.
Chan's road, number one leaderboard.
Cut off. Out in front of goal. Sergio
get
Ramos
it out. Yes.
So we'll restart.
I've absolutely kept Ronaldo under the fucking carpet tonight, lads.
Action on the Portugal bench with the substitutes.
Swept him under the mat. Oh, 5-2.
Oh, they'll get some pride from this. They have scored here. Still lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2. Still time to play.
Oh, fuck it.
A bit of complacency from the side that's got this game wrapped up. It's a wrap across the knuckles. A reminder, you've still got to take it seriously when you're winning well.
Yeah, any good company cares about the moolah.
You want to have a clean sheet because it's been an easy game for them and maybe lost concentration for a second there.
Andre Silva. Opportunity in a wider area.
Get up.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches
the cross. We've beaten Portugal. My first try. Let's go for a piss there, I'll be back. Stand by in the stream. Ollie, all zero of you. Just sim this game against Iran. Surely we can fucking win that. Right, lads. We have a viewer. It's 1-1. Iran versus Spain. My lads, let's go, yes! Ah, for fuck's sake, lads! 2-2 is the end. Same as last episode. We're still top of the group. Portugal are last. Oh, they're not anymore. I'll fucking sim this too. Get under the reed shit. Come on, Mayfield! 1-0. Iniesta. We'll take that. And 1-0 win against Morocco. Morocco, Morowijo. Spain win the group. Egypt in round of 16. We play this one anyway. We're going to start David Villa. Focus, why not? And Herrera. Yeah, focus, why not? Says I. The lad is class. Let's see how that rolls. My Mayfield. The Luzhniki Stadium. 80,000. About half the size of the fortress.
Well, they've both been through the group stage, but now it is do or die in the round of 16 for these two countries. It's Spain versus Egypt from Moscow, and it's live.
And it's live.
Martin Tyler here along
this
with
is where United won the 2008 Champions League.
This round of 16 tie in the World
this
Cup.
This is where we win the World Cup.
It's been a fantastic tournament so far. Today we're in the Luzhniki Stadium in
Luzhniki
Moscow.
Stadium.
Our main match for Luzhniki. You today. See Spain and they will play Egypt. The start of this round of 16 encounter. It's do or die.
Quick start. Yeah, we want to go 1-0 up. Fuck them. David Villa, what a player.
Line up for Spain. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield.
Don't leave Salah have it, no lads.
With a sole striker.
Are you fucking here, bangs? All right, I think it might be ISIS.
The system that we think they're going to go with is
4-5-1.
One striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will...
David Villa!
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage.
West didn't even off.
Quick-witted.
Up the road.
Hi,
ref!
That's a free kick, and that's all we need.
A free kick right on the edge of the box.
In his pocket.
That was David Villa's free kick accuracy. 80, you can do.
Hasn't been able to beat the wall.
Lucky.
And the save is made by the goalkeeper.
What'd you say? Having a clue why. I think he's dead.
Iniesta. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Silva. Iniesta. Isco. And Herrera. Promising build up until that challenge.
Fine, let's get it.
On the attack here, put into the middle. Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Really has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Sergio Busquets. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Could really get at the opposition here.
goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And Herrera.
It was Nash.
Getting forward well as a team
it's
now.
It's FIFA because we drew a soon back way.
Jordi Alba.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught.
He's got his shot off now.
Did we have a Red Dead Redemption 2? I'd be live streaming that in the channel.
And it's gone for a corner.
John goes wide west.
David Silva with the corner.
Jordi Alba.
I'll make him put the game in it. Trying to throw stiff charges, they don't want rocks there.
Very hard
punch.
For FIFA to get the balance around the world.
Not paying that much money for a fucking jigsaw puzzle.
Qualifying. I feel sorry for South America. Where they have
and a
so
fucking
many
map.
A-grade countries.
I can draw that myself.
From long range.
You printed that down for free.
Here's a quick thought, Alan. I was going to mention it when we were talking earlier about South
fucking
America.
That's been leaving for next year, I do know.
There are a lot of really top class footballing nations in that part of the world, but only four automatically get through. Every qualifying game is so competitive.
It is. I mean, you've got to have stamina to get through that.
So, yeah, it's incredible,
it
is. Which was shit.
Those that do qualify certainly deserve it.
Yeah, I've done it. It takes about two fucking days.
With speed.
Real time.
Carvajal. Jordi Alba. Sergio Ramos. Now they've got a chance in this part
of
the pitch.
GTA 4 as well. And you can get out of your car in GTA 4.
And Herrera. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Now the shot. Oh, great goal. Who is it? Is it Dendro Pereira? No. What was it? Jordi Alba. Fucking what a goal, lad.
They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing. It's a really good goal.
We've seen someone do it, though.
Who prefers it with the other foot.
He does. I enjoy him mad sometimes when players won't take a chance on the weaker side. So fair play to him for doing that.
Spain have got the lead then.
Tunisia.
Agassi.
Peru. Where's Peru,
well,
Miguel?
They're raining in this game, Spain, but it's not what you call a supreme rain. They're not in total power. They are, of course, wonderful to watch when they keep the ball. They are being challenged here, and it's a credit to the opposition.
It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
The ball position has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
On to Salah.
Hey, you're shit, Salah.
Well, it's a...
Excuse me, dear lads.
It was a good move, too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
Iniesta, able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Good half, 1-0 up. Can't ask much more. What?
Well, progress to be made here in this round of 16 game in the World Cup. And Spain leading.
Well, there's enough know-how experience in that Spain side not to take anything for granted.
Mohamed Elneny.
Our service is...
Isco has fouled him there.
Miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
My man,
he'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, do, 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 do,
do. It's Isco. Incisive from Isco. A real chance here.
Ah, definitely hit the post.
This turnover could be costly against...
He still has his boy, didn't you? Nearly as good as we, Joe. Not quite, but...
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
I don't think so.
Elneny.
In the bench.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Hassan.
Settings.
Caraba. There's some potential in this move. Sergio Busquets. El Mohamedy. Salah
now. Salah, do, 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 do.
Hassan. Tackle goes in. And now Iniesta. Silva.
Come on, David Silva. Oh, shit, took too much out of it.
Change of possession here.
Very tight game so far, lads.
Intercepted. It's with Herrera.
Swing it in Herrera.
Delivered into the box. That's good defending. Caraba. Mohamed Salah. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Do it, do it.
And now Iniesta. Jordi Alba.
Do it. I might get a few subscribers out of it. Guido will be happy for me. Happy with me. Go on the channel.
He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy, actually. And Herrera. Attacking well here.
Oh, Isco. Stop that. Oh, Megs. Isco just needs to send your men to the barn unit.
Hassan. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Oh, fuck.
On the move, Besiktas. And able to cut out the pass.
Besiktas.
And Herrera.
What power do you ask, Corner League?
There'll be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
There's been stuffing in.
It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Besiktas.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box.
It's Salah now. The fucking ball.
Little private game between the two of them. Mohamed Abdel Shafi.
How is that a free kick now, you fucking idiot?
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
We can do it. Why?
You do need perfect connection from that distance, and he didn't get it.
Yeah, I thought he was optimistic going for goal there. Was right.
All the class, all the quality from champions of Europe, the champions of the world, and Red guiding it through the defenders.
Oh, go on, David.
Spain. Oh, chance.
Oh, great turn. Yeah. What a goal, David.
They managed to score here.
2-0. We're going to the quarterfinals.
Really the game now. For David Villa, another goal. That's what he does. He scores goals
for
a living.
16 right now.
And he never seems to
really
take his chances.
Well, to have such a club in those circumstances, just
going to
a very special striker.
Egypt.
Well, he's gone to his substitutes. And no surprise in these circumstances that he's bringing on another forward.
Yeah, he's been warming up for a while. Finally gets the shout from his manager. Here's your chance, son.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Across his
arm.
Tries to punch it away.
Not David Villa.
It will be fair throw. A Well, here comes the support. Whipped in from the wide area. Very good distance to the clearance. The shot's on! Hit it hard, but not very true. Well, they've got to go for it in these circumstances, haven't they? They're trailing, so an extra potential goal scorer brought on.
I think he had to do it, didn't he? He's not going to go down with a wimp, as his manager wants to go down with a fight, and this is the right way to go about it.
He's got his shot off now. Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played.
Can we
by
get the
head
on this now?
Who this time got the...
Jordi Alba!
He didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
No, he's a giant supporter. He's a Wido FC supporter.
Hey,
tennis,
Mike. Play for added time.
3 minutes added time. Exposure.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
He's a double duty league. Fucking he can have two jobs at once, eh?
El Mohammadi.
She has to score for that. Quarterfinals, here we come. Who do we have? Denmark beat Argentina, and we have Denmark. Germany will get Belgium. Interesting. I fucking told you, if you're listening, man, Denmark. They beat Argentina. Realistic. Well, Denmark hammered Ireland and they're the best team in the world. Argentina looks shit today. No, they all did. Excuse me. We're in the fish stadium.
Both teams will feel they've done really well to get here, but the appetite is whetted, isn't it? In the quarterfinal, you can see the semi, but only one will get there in Sochi, and it's live. A very big welcome to you all to Sochi and the quarterfinal that we've got before you. In this FIFA 2018 World Cup, Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. Our main match for you today sees Spain against Denmark. We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt. Always a big game. This is no different.
No,
Spain
I don't.
We'll line up like this today. David De Gea starts in goal.
David, what are you doing? Jesus, David De Gea.
Thiago. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Diego Costa. Here's David Silva. Defender has to move quickly. Well, there are players here who stand out a bit. These two in particular, I think, today, Alan.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Poulsen. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield.
Sisto.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
What a score!
That could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but goal. The referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Piqué. Iniesta. slipped past his
man. Oh, he has reached it
and rescued his side.
And there's the interception.
Attacking well here. Gets his cross in. He's reached it.
Oh, you see it,
turned it aside. That will be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Came in with a challenge. Eriksen. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Neatly intercepted.
Come on. Feed it through.
Thiago. And here's the shot.
Oh,
he's
going
to do better than that, really, to beat the keeper.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper. Good positioning.
Corner now. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Iniesta. Now this looks promising. Thiago. He's... The shot's off!
Oh, oh.
It's off the bar! Poulsen. Striding forward, purposefully. Isco, looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Decided to take a short corner this time.
Can't break them back down.
Dolbert. Silva. Dolbert.
Was good progress with this attack.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Well, if you look at the cut,
he's got his shot off now. He has hit the frame of the goal.
Well, unlucky there. He's got
close call left in
Merck. He's away from scoring.
Sergio Busquets. Carvajal. Silva.
Yeah.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He was.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender.
Yeah.
He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's going to make them.
Piqué. The rain comes down like it's coming down now. It's going to add to the thrills. A few spills, possibly.
Oh, well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because you've got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Corner played in. It's a corner again.
Corner again.
He's put in the corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
And now Iniesta.
It's opened up for Diego Costa.
Ah, Jesus, how have you missed Diego?
Isco. That's a brilliant challenge.
Corner.
Keeping the pressure on with all these corners.
Come get your fucking head on this now, you fucking big cunt.
Swung in. And now the shot. Got in the way. Looking for Isco. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
2 minutes.
Poulsen. Delaney.
No, no, don't concede, no, lads.
Delivered into the box.
All right, nil-nil, half-time.
Spain will line up like this today. David De Gea starts in goal. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Absolutely dominating the match.
Everyone's ready. The second half underway.
Semi-finals, here we come with it.
Well, we saw some good football in the first half. Expecting more of the same.
Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now.
And that'll be a throw.
Jordi Alba. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Oh, he's totally done the defender. He's got it away. Poulsen. Definitely a throw in there. Sergio Ramos. Jordi Alba.
Yes. Lukaku FA Cup semi-final.
Thiago is in the clear. Diego Costa. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Hit the ball in midfield.
Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Eriksen. Sisto. That's even better play to stop the chance. Diego Costa.
Look very like him.
It's Isco. Coming on strong.
Brazil.
Good vision. Diego Costa.
Yes. Oh, yes, Diego Costa. 1-0. Semi-finals, here we come. Jandro at the World Cup.
Side, and they
Episode
really
3 you're watching right now, guys.
Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
Fucking no more, you fool.
And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the
bar.
Well, they look
spectacular
when they do that.
Almost
and, as well as the keeper did to get close to it, couldn't get a hand on it. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Piqué.
Oh, yeah, you're fucking Egypt.
Thiago. Return pass.
A plane.
Anticipated the...
Could the plane cut the grass milking again?
...able to intervene. He's coming forward.
What about
from
it and what project? The head of motor, head wheels.
Behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. It goes out wide again.
Yeah, because you're shit. What? Intending.
Diego Costa. Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Attacking now. Diego Costa, he's kept it out.
You are right there, though. Is everything all right at home?
Interception.
Flamingo.
He went in well. Quick-witted. Quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Get good, King, get good.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Daniel Vaz. Played forward, a bit of... in with a chance.
What a save, David.
He's got his shot off now.
What the fuck is that, David?
It's going to be a corner. Another view of the De Gea save. Such goalkeeping elasticity.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
But it's rather skewed off his head in the end.
He didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Why is anyone actually on his part?
Getting forward well as a team now.
Oh, fucking hell, Eriksen just scored. What is coming? What is coming in?
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Near mine in. Iniesta for Iran, yeah. What a goal. A good goal, well worked.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Christian Eriksen. Sergio Busquets.
Near mining. AK Gary Bowles, Barney Fenwise.
It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Jordi Alba. Sergio Ramos. Thiago.
Oh, he's fucking returning on it, isn't that much?
Sway's looking set maybe to make a chance now.
gets his cross in.
Difficult oh my skill, God!
Yeah, timed it perfectly.
Turn off, Lofton, turn off right now. He's intending.
Well, there are other options from the bench.
The radar, he's injured. Christensen. Yeah, pulling his hamstring in the arm up.
Silva. And Herrera. And here they are on the attack. And Herrera!
Oh.
See what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Shut up, you, Liam. I'm coming to you.
Time. It's Isco. Ball in behind from Isco.
Well, I'm not having an opening leg. Well, it's offside when I do.
Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Yeah, they're no pushover, are they?
Sergio Busquets. Thiago really working hard to be the controlling influence of this team.
Can almost hear his mind, his brain ticking over down there.
Extra time in bone.
90
yeah,
minutes have been played. The score's level. Extra time now. Spain will line up like.
Jesus Christ, but no change here. David Villa, get on there, man. Do me proud. We're gonna go 4-4-2 actually. And Denmark, oh yeah, yeah. Gary Barry ain't dropping the next game if you don't shut up.
It's a test now of the team's fitness as well as their footballing ability as we go into extra time. It's good work between these two. I like the look of this attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
What was that?
Some sharp movement. Strong challenge. Play on. Easy decision, free kick.
Oh. Fix it.
Jordi Alba.
Yeah, he's fast.
And Herrera crafting the through pass. Daniel Vaz. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Try and get the ball back now. And Herrera. Well, this is the breakaway that's on now. If they can just pass the ball right, they've got numbers coming. David Silva!
Oh.
That's a good save. He's got a touch to that. Corner coming up. Corner's taken. Sergio Ramos!
Ramos
Goalkeeper hangs on. They can be quick on the break now. Nice return.
Jesus,
pass.
What am I doing?
Holson. It was a real opportunity, but might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Thiago. Attacking now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. That'll be added minutes.
Minimum 2 minutes on the team.
Lovely incisive pass. Diego Costa.
Oh my God, I'm sorry.
Not too much direction. Supported there as he can head, slipping it through. Good work, really, to put a really good match this. And we reached the end of the first half of extra time.
These stats, I should be hammering them.
Extra time now, and the second period of it. Thiago. Jordi Alba. Diego Costa. Ander Herrera! Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end.
It's not happening anyway.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking
play. In Germany.
Not a good Diego Costa.
Look at that.
That's a brilliant goal.
In Bethan, Germany.
And it's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two touch stuff. The understanding between this team. The opposition couldn't get near.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Payne have got the lead there.
Goal for the Holmes. Number 19, Diego Costa.
Christensen. Daniel Vaz. Schürrle. Into the attacking third.
Oh, shit.
Here's Isco, quick-witted, quick in his movement too, to intercept there. And here they are, on the attack. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Isco. Vestergaard. Return ball.
Today's man of the match. Women on the team, Diego.
Could be dangerous. Comes in with a tackle. The verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
2 minutes of added time.
Here's David Silva. Ander Herrera. It's a goal.
Is that natural?
And it's a substitute who scored.
3-1.
He's definitely come on to try and do that. And he's made his manager very pleased. We won the scoreline as we restart the game.
Semi-finals, Rental.
Well, that's the quarter.
Quite a road from the ledge. Germany in the semi-final. Let's see what we can do. Come on, the Germans, let's see what he got. Let's go, lads.
We're down to the last four, and one of the semi-finals here is our featured match for you today. It's Spain versus Germany from the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow, and it's live.
Fuck off, all these googly eyes. Yeah.
Well, yesterday's semi-final was such a thriller. We're on to the second semi-final to see who's going to get that other place in the World Cup final itself. And the venue, the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside. Spain will line up like this today. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Piqué in central defence. Sergio Busquets plays with Iniesta in the middle. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. Today's Germany team is this. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Julian Weigl plays with Emre Can in central midfield.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
In quickly. It's Kimmich. Well, the referee blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. In terms of desire and wish to score goals and make his team win, Diego Costa is 10 out of 10.
Two goals in his previous match and two really good ones as well.
Joshua Kimmich. On to Müller. Thomas Müller into the attacking third. He can put them in front. What a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
And now Iniesta. Little private game between the two of them. Well read. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And Herrera. It's looking good, this move. Chan. Marco Reus. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Piqué. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Iniesta. Diego Costa. Isco. Return to Diego Costa. And a Herrera. Good block. Isco. Iniesta, and he saw the danger and snuffed it out. Julian Weigl. Emre Can.
My legs.
They can't stop him.
Wait.
Angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because... The speed that players
ref
take
him off
for the free kick. Well, that's late. He's going to have to get booked for that, I'm sure.
Yeah, a silly challenge. And you know, if he ends up getting sent off, he's only got himself to blame.
Here's David Silva.
Oh!
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Why don't you come on over, darling? Do, do, do.
Jerome Boateng. Emre Can.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought.
Mesut Ozil. It's Isco.
Good vision. And a Herrera. Terrific stop.
And the decision is a corner here.
Sergio Ramos.
Piqué.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Werner.
Now this looks promising. He's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition.
Royce!
And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it.
Got to admire the way he placed the ball into the
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position. He was helpless to stop that one going in.
Looking good for Germany. They now lead.
Some potential in this move.
Get the equaliser.
Relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Mesut Ozil. They're trying to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Silva anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Werner. Germany on the attack. It will be a corner. Had to defend a corner taken by Ozil. Boateng. Royce.
The shot's up.
There's no chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. It's Isco.
In behind the defenders. This could lead to a chance. It's good attack.
50, yes!
Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking at his face, but he'll take that yellow.
Yeah.
Unforgivable.
Oh my word. The run up was a strange one, Martin.
Weigl. That awful feeling of being behind.
This isn't going well so far. We're still in it though.
It is the second half of this World Cup semi-final. Spain are behind.
This is poised beautifully. You would expect Spain to come back at their opponents now.
It's looking good, this move. Joshua Kimmich just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Ozil trying to open up the defence now. The ball returned to Iniesta. Towards Royce. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Jordi Alba cut out the pass. Müller stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage.
Mayfield.
Put the corner in the middle.
This might be it.
Cleared away by the defender. Here's Ozil. Thomas Müller. Mesut Ozil.
Werner. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body, place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game.
Good foot, steered through by David Silva. And a Herrera. And this is a goal.
He's kept his shot down, and he's got a goal to show for it.
We're back in the ledge, 1-1, and Herrera, war machine.
In these circumstances, and he was.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So, away we go at 1-1.
On to Müller.
Emre Can. Werner. Marco Asensio. It's Kimmich. Kroos. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here. This could be it. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Spain are going to make a substitution here. Short corner. Marco Asensio. Toni Kroos. He's got his shot off now. The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp. Marco Asensio. Jordi Alba. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Kroos.
Goretzka.
Get it out, Ledge.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
On to Müller.
Müller! Went for placement here. And not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are...
Carvajal. And Herrera. Marco Asensio.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And shoots! Look to kid the goalkeeper really.
Oof.
Play that in, but he played it wide.
No surprise there, the manager bringing him off. He's got one yellow and a second that wasn't too far away.
He's the hub of the team still, isn't he, Iniesta?
Still an absolute joy to watch.
Superbly played for Royce on the run.
And Herrera.
Marco Asensio.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
That is Silva.
Yes, 2-1.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper.
That was the challenge.
In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top
we
of your
game to try for and legend. Convert it.
Germany then, a trailing hit. Chan.
We drove FC Fabio Hammond.
Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Werner. Made the challenge well.
Okay, get on it.
They were it's celebrating seven. The equaliser, but the goalkeeper had other ideas.
Yeah, it really should have been all level now, shouldn't it? And the more you look at the replays, the better this save was.
Never here.
Hector.
On to Müller.
It's a good cross. Good clearance from Sergio Ramos. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Here's a chance to attack. No time
get
for
off.
An extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way.
Our ball.
Find some space here on the flanks. He can cut it back now.
He's blocked that well.
The shot's on.
Oh.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort that. that with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Goretzka. David Villa. Good refereeing, I think, for Germany. Have the chance to play on, the advantage. They're keeping their heads here and keeping the ball. They haven't given up yet. Just the keeper to beat.
Still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
And Herrera.
Good forward play from them.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger
zone. Come on. That's it, ref. Yes! World Cup final!
His whistle. 2-1 the final score.
Who do we have in the final? Brazil? Oh, Jesus. Possibly. I will be shit. I can beat these cunts. Come on. Get their feckin' favelas. I live in a mansion. You know what? David Villa is starting the final. He deserves it.
Brazil already out on
Fick
their
own as
the all-time record winners of the World Cup. 5 out of 20. Can they make it 6 out of 20?
Yes, Andres, come on.
In the Stadium Moscow. And it's live.
And it's live. Come on, let's
well,
get straight
this huge nation, the nation has given so much to world football and the World Cup in particular. Brazil. Back in the final, looking for World Cup win number 6.
Well, it's always got a magic feel to it. World Cup final.
Going to embarrass Brazil later on, did.
And what motivation to win it for a 6th time.
Fabinho, I didn't even make it right.
Today is this. Miranda starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Fernandinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And they'll play with a sole striker. Now a look at the lineup for Spain. David De Gea starts in goal.
Villa, David Villa, yes!
To put his side in front in the 2018 World Cup final. What a goal!
Well, he's like down the marker, and so has his team.
And for David Villa, another goal. That's what he does. He scores goals for a living. And
David Villa, 8 years on from the 2010 triumph.
In those circumstances, just point to a very special.
He's at it again.
Spain have got the lead then. Miranda, Marcelo, Fabinho, it's Isco, Gabriel Jesus.
The ultras call it. Oh, you're damn right, they didn't know, Liam, to be fair.
With some danger to the opposition now they're here.
They're unreal.
Isco.
They wouldn't be here without me.
It's a quick break.
David Villa!
He took the low run here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Very dirty.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. starting at 2-0.
Here's Casemiro.
Morris.
Here's Dani Alves. Thiago Silva.
Don't be watching that. Watch the live stream.
Here's Isco.
Robinho.
Who's going
to
spread
it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
What?
Here's a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
What about him? What are you on about?
Need to try and get the ball back now. Fabinho. If you saw the look from the other
that's
player,
Fabinho didn't make the ball go away.
Read it. Attacking well here. Put in from the wide area. Up for grabs here. Well, he's got support here. Jordi Alba. Now with Busquets. Isco. And now the shot. The keeper's got to it with his fingertips. It's over the bar. Corner now. Here comes the corner. Sergio Ramos. Magnificent.
That it's 3-0. Oh, yes.
Great power with the header. Excellently placed. Fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball. He's shown it there.
Goalkeeper.
Three viewers. Holy shit.
Get a piece of it.
Not quite enough.
Most of them red.
Hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck. And too fierce for him.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Now Casemiro.
Brazil being embarrassed again in the World Cup. Should have been better. There's four!
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Isco can present such danger to the opposition. On the move, and Iniesta!
What went on?
Shit!
Should have buried that.
No trouble for Alisson.
Watch live stream. Final.
It's Isco. He's coming forward with some danger.
Oh, go on, David. Go on, Sender.
And shoots.
Hat-trick.
He's put it in for the goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the pro.
Yeah, I like the live stream, please. Four goals for your, for my four viewers.
Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair.
Bastard. Whoever left.
Now Dani Alves. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Get in.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. David Villa.
14 comments.
Now this is an interesting attack.
Go on, Spain. I agree now.
Iniesta.
Oh, what a miss. Oh,
very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Imagine.
This could be a chance. He's got his shot off now. Full on the frame of the goal. And Herrera. And now Iniesta.
Finish him.
Coming on strong.
That's a bad
looking
pass.
To play their way through now. Here's Isco. David Villa.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Neymar, not much more than a bystander so far.
Well, his team are losing, and I'm sure his defenders and midfielders will be demanding a bit more, a lot more perhaps, from this attacker who needs to start hitting the target.
Come on, midfield!
Really getting
don't even
score
for half time.
The pitch now. Gabriel Jesus.
Oh, what a save, David. Wouldn't doubt you.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. Half time, and who would have expected this?
4-0 half time.
Now look at the lineup for Spain. David De Gea starts in goal to put them in front. So we now see what the second half is going to bring us as it gets underway. And Spain, in this World Cup final, hold the edge at the moment.
And if there's one thing Spain are good at, that is keeping the ball and maybe taking the sting out of the opposition. They'll need to do that now.
There's some potential in this move. Well, then it goes.
Ah.
This might be dangerous from the corner. No apologies for focusing on this fella.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive he's been around goal. He's been so effective and got on the score sheet as well. Superb performance.
Oh, shit. What was that?
Good defending. Marcelo.
Sorry, live stream, I need to go for a piss. I'm back. Sorry about the delay.
Miranda. Gabriel Jesus.
Yeah.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. Looks like Brazil are going to make a change.
Oh, yeah.
Gabriel Jesus. And here they are on the attack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And here's the shot. Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Substitution for Brazil.
Corner
for Brazil.
Chuck Corky
on the bench, of course.
No one else.
Substitution for Spain. Coming off the pitch.
Here comes the corner.
Okay.
He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
0.2 in the World Cup of Spain. Ramos. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
David Villa. Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now.
And shoots!
Oh, it's too easy.
Fantastic goal.
5-0.
Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it.
One person watching. Could you comment in the chat? Who you?
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
Darren Fichter.
It's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion. Rightly so, well in the lead.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Paulinho. Well, they could pose some danger now. Can really get at the opposition here.
He's got his shot
off.
Oh,
hey.
Oh, it's off the bar.
Oh, shit.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
First.
Does seem as though there's action on the Brazil
it's
bench.
It's an embarrassment for Brazil again, I tell you, Leo Barton, boy. They can cut it. Not against me, anyway, it likes me, I'm too good. For his wasters.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
And the best manager on the land.
Came in with the challenge.
Forget your Pep Guardiola's and your Mourinho's.
And Herrera.
It's all about John. Juan, I mean.
It's
Juan.
Jordi Alba.
Don Juan. John Juan.
Risky that with the back heel.
That's me. I'm a sexy
cunt. They've lost the ball.
How to look good naked. Oh!
And across comes Sergio Ramos.
Got John.
Sergio Busquets. And Herrera on the attack here. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Hello, set. Ladies. I can tell you how to look good naked.
He's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
In goes the corner. Spain get the throw. Koke. Villa.
He's go.
Oh, 6-0.
He's shown it again. Isco for Spain. I think he was the calmest man in this stadium.
Saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Roberto Firmino.
Looks like Spain are heading to the second World Cup. Under the best manager in the world, me.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
I'll attack him.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging.
Unlucky, David. Good idea. Not really.
Fabinho. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Fabinho. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Paulinho, and here's the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
What a touch, Isco. Go on.
Some potential in this move. Gets his cross in.
Oh,
in
my
God. And the goal.
7-0.
Oh, header flew in for a fine goal.
Well, Brazil.
Always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
That is textbook from him.
Oh, it's come in from a long way out.
I hear Jerusalem bells ringing, Roman cavalry choir
singing. The timing was great, and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
It was some header. It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest. They've got a free kick here. Good defensive clearance there. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Firmino!
Firmino puts it wide.
Not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think you could just
Oh, shit. What have I done?
A mistake by the goalkeeper. Firmino!
Ah, oh, Firmino's going to be the Baron d'Or.
I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility.
Championes, championes. I'm just trying to give them a goal at this stage.
Missed again. Frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
World Cup winner.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Championes, championes.
Vino.
Yes!
Spain are back on top of the world. They've regained the crown. They lost to Germany and Brazil 4 years ago.
Well, it seems a long time ago now when they were in world football. Well, have they turned the tables? Getting used to scenes like this now, the Spain players.
Back on top again.
I've done it. I came in on short notice and led Spain to the World
Against
Cup.
Against their names in football history, long after they've gone, it will say world champion.
My lads, lift it.
There's no
lift it high in the sky.
No, and it's difficult to argue that they're not deserving winners in this competition. To a man, they gave it their all.
Oh, champions
of the world.
Hey. The best
feeling in the world.
Simply the best. Do better than all the rest.
Togetherness amongst those players, and they've needed it at times. It came through some sticky periods in this competition, but it was all worth it, wasn't it?
My friend, and we'll keep on fighting to the end. We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for Brazil, 'cause we are the champions of the world.
Souvenirs of it now as the photographers gather.
Shut up, Freddy.
These prime pictures of the winners of the FIFA World Cup 2018.
That'll be it from me, lads. I've led Spain to the World Cup. John's road to the World Cup completed. Only took three episodes. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't. And we'll see you in the next one. Vamos, España!